penalty kill for the Avalanche. Maintains a one-goal lead for them. Compher up high, being pushed around there a little bit by Hedman, who separates him from the puck. And now it's Cirelli. Cirelli puts it wide. Here's Colton. Cuts in. His shot. Contact in front of the net. It's going to be a penalty against the Lightning. And it's going to be Killorn. He's going to try to drag somebody with him. Gloves have come off. It's Killorn and Compher in the corner.
JT Compher came right to Alex Killorn after Killorn got pushed into the crease area. And then Killorn was the first one to take his gloves off. Compher was more than happy to oblige him. Didn't get a good look at exactly what happened, but the goaltender went down. Killorn is in the crease, and so you're automatically guilty by association of where you are. And Compher came to have a word with him. Here comes Killorn. Yeah, he does get pushed in. It's Bowen Byron, who's in the middle of everything. Byron pushed Killorn into his own goaltender, but Killorn wasn't, he didn't really care. So the collision happened, and here's what happened after that.
So it appears as though Killorn's going to be out of this game for 7 minutes.
Yeah, he was getting the initial two for sure.
And Compher, they take Compher out of the mix for five.
It's always that fine line, Dave. You know, the offensive guy saying, hey, your guy hit me. The defensive guy hit me into your goaltender. So it's judgment by the referees. Did you make any attempt to not make the collision with the goaltender? The goaltenders are protected big time, as they should be, in their blue paint. It's a lot like protecting the quarterbacks in the NFL. They go out of their way to protect them. It's not a great league without the great goaltenders and the great QBs. I understand it.